Hello everyone. Today, I want to give you a quick overview of a few features that are included in the 2020 release wave 1 of Dynamics 365 Field Service. We'll start with scheduling improvements, including a new schedule board that improves performance and usability and enables new functionality for managing and optimizing schedules, followed by technician success improvements that include more robust ways of tracking and submitting time spent. This release includes more of the ongoing enhancements to the field service resource scheduling and optimization capabilities. We are introducing a next-generation schedule board, a new work hours calendar, requirement dependencies so tasks happen in the right order, and a resource scheduling dashboard. Let's see how this all works. We'll start with a new schedule board. This is a very powerful tool that provides centralized scheduling capabilities for dispatchers who schedule technicians. Now, you're used to seeing lists of work orders, resources, and reports. With 2020 Release Wave 1, we're introducing a completely new version of the schedule board to improve your experience. Here, you see the hourly view that gives you an overview of your entire team's schedules and routes. And from the optimization summary, you can get a quick comparison of how much time is spent traveling compared to working, who has the highest scheduled bookings, work, and travel time with clear color-coded tables. And it's also broken out who your least allocated resources are. You can then dive in and see the details for any resource. In this case, we see that John has 5 bookings up north and 1 way south of the city. And from the hourly view, we can also dive into details on any technician. And using the new work hour calendar, we can adjust the time that they're available, both long-term and for limited periods, to protect their time for assignments that pull them out of the field service pool. Now, sometimes it's necessary to sequence work orders to ensure that dependent tasks are done in the correct order. In this case, we have work order 100 to replace a core part. And related, start after end successor, work order 200 to connect it to the power line. Critical jobs like this that rely on a series of tasks dependent on one another can now be linked together as predecessors and successors and booked through the resource scheduling optimizer. Capturing time in an easily viewable and editable format is critical for accurately recording cost and revenue. In this release, we've improved integrated technician time tracking and the precision of our time capture. Well, let's see how this works. We start in Field Service Mobile, where we'll use the manual option, but we could use an automatic time capture based on booking timestamps or a custom time capture mechanism that's built into a business process. Well, we select a work order, quickly select the option, and after we're done, we'll take a quick break. And then we'll complete the project and save the results. Let's take a look at how these work order timestamps look on the schedule board. Here we see that it's complete. And we can review the file. 15 minutes of travel, 45 minutes of work, and a 15-minute break. And we can also see that this technician has scheduled 7 days of vacation in the immediate future. Dynamics 365 Field Service has always supported the capture of booking timestamps whenever the underlying field service dates are changed. However, many customers need to capture timestamps at a more granular frequency. Well, with the 2020 Release Wave 1, you have the flexibility of deciding the level of detail that you wish to capture. This includes defining the frequency at which timestamps will be captured, capturing the appropriate details on the timestamp, and ensuring that the time entry holds the right level of detail. And as shown here, collecting status change occurs from a mobile device or a web browser. As you've seen, the 2020 Release Wave 1 of Dynamics 365 Field Service provides you with scheduling improvements, including a new schedule board that makes it easier to review and optimize your resource scheduling, and technician success improvements that that include integrated and more precise time tracking. For more information, use these specific links or go to the Release Overview Guide.